back to normal. Okay. Oh shit. Grab the glide slope, flaps 5. Around altitude 4600. Speed brake armed. Down. Final approach speed, flaps 40, 134 plus 5, 139. Flaps 15. Flaps 30. Speed brake armed, auto brakes max, flaps 40, green light, gear down 3, green landing lights are on, cabin's notified, we'll clear to land. Alright, wind's gonna be 170 to 11, so pretty damn good crosswind from the right. Although it's pretty head-on right now. Let's do this thing. My aircraft. Tally ho. Yep, there's that crosswind. It's coming from the right, 11 knots. Keep that in mind.
Approaching minimums. Minimums. 300.
Oh, come on. Alright. Not bad for Burbank. Reversers engaged.
Knots.
Manual braking, reverser stowed. Slow down nice and quick. Alright, 1 hour and 6 minutes in the air. We're going to gate 3, so it's going to be the third one down here on our right. So, let's see, 1, 2, 3. Ooh, that was a little bit wide. Oh shit, don't stop. Oh god, terrible parking job. God damn it, stop. terrible parking job. Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Off, make sure we're on the poo. We are poo-powered people. Parking brake set, cut the gas. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Burbank, Bob Hope International.